Here's one of Jim's songs that almost got away from us.